CES last day. Very exciting. Alright, so what we're sitting in right now is what we call read motion. So this entire space right here is designed to be, and as you guys can see, there's no buzz in this vehicle because thanks to Vtouch system, we no longer need buttons, okay? So for example, me that's in front of me, just by pointing at it and giving it a little spin like this, and it's going to speed up the fan for me. So if you get stuck in here, I think get a line for you guys up here to kind of explain in depth what Vtouch is and kind of have you guys try it out a little bit more. So, but before we begin, we have this quick little video, and after this video is over, very soon.
One of the radical innovations that will be applied to future mobility spaces. You can easily read emails, conduct conference calls, and adjust the workspace environment with simple movements of your finger. With the popularization of self-driving cars on the near horizon, vehicle cabins will be able to morph into highly busy day-to-day life. An emotive driving experience like you have never seen. Shall we begin? Hello and good day. Let's start driving.
So the first thing we're going to have you guys do is log in using your facial ID. So if you guys can go ahead.
Log in successful.
There you go, everyone looking good. Yeah. So now we're gonna have you guys try out Vtouch for the first time. So we're gonna have some icons appearing in the monitor below you guys. You're gonna have to click in, okay? And where we click in is just by pointing like click in right now. And if it says waiting for others to click. And now we're gonna have some more options for you available. The screen below you guys, and you guys can click on any of these icons down here to have it seen up in the monitor above. Yeah, it's good. You guys getting the hang of it? Yeah? It's fun, isn't it? And now since this is a mobile office, this part, we can also read our emails. I bet you guys do that all the time. I'm going to ask you guys to do it one more time. And we can also press the button down there. You guys can go ahead and press the button.
Would you like to do it?
And once it loads up, we're going to watch the video. Only on this video, just by pointing at the volume icon that's in the center. And give team a nice big circle like this. And every time it blinks and makes that noise, you change the volume.
Video playback is complete.
Great.
That's great. I like the enthusiasm. I like it. It will be up.